Okay, so Lonely Gloomy Day asked me a question on Warm Spring, and the question was, have I ever felt insecure or ugly? Yeah. I think about every day I have to look in the camera and see myself and, I don't know, waste 15 minutes trying to do my hair and, you know, never get it right, so enough about me. I guess you guys, if you ever felt insecure or ugly, I guess the best thing to focus on is that the only people that are going to judge you is people who have, like, problems themselves. And I just think that insecurity is pretty much pointless because the only people we're trying to impress are assholes, so, yeah. I guess with that being said, I'm done here, and I'm going to go play with my dog.